Hello, welcome to Tenorshare. Do you want to do hard reset your iPhone 7, but you don't know how? I'm here to help you. In today's video, I'll introduce how to hard reset and factory reset for iPhone 7. But before that, I would like to tell you the difference between hard reset and factory reset. Hard reset is an official term to force restart, and factory reset is to remove all data from your phone. Now I'm going to tell you how to hard reset iPhone 7. Follow me. Simultaneously press the volume down button and right side button for 10 seconds. You will see the Apple logo, and it starts a hard reset. See, my iPhone 7 finishes hard reset, and all the data's here. Next, I'm going to introduce how to do factory reset on iPhone 7. First method is to factory reset in setting. Tap General, scroll down the screen, tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. By the way, you will see Reset All Settings to just clear the settings. And now you can tap Erase All Content and Settings. Tap Continue, then choose Erase iPhone. iPhone 7 begins the factory reset. Sometimes it will take more time if you do with a bad network. So I will highly recommend to use Tenorshare ReiBoot. Check the down layout link in the description. First, connect your iPhone 7 to the computer. Then launch ReiBoot. Click Reset Device on the bottom. Choose Factory Reset by default. Download the firmware at your preferred location. After finishing download, you can click Start, and then we'll start to factory reset your iPhone 7. And ReiBoot will clear all data on your iPhone 7. After a while, my iPhone 7 factory reset finished. You will see the hello screen. You can decide to set up the phone now or later. Okay, that's it. I hope this video can help you a lot. And if you like this video, please subscribe the channel and give me thumbs up. See you guys in next video. Bye, friends.